Good Tuesday evening, everyone. I'm Fletcher Mackel. And during his time as an NFL head coach, Jim Mora was known for his passion on the sidelines and his unfiltered opinions in media conferences. In retirement, no change. For 11 years, Big Jim has served as a Saints analyst here at WDSU, and he is still coming in hot. Earlier today, I talked with Jim via Zoom and got his take on a number of topics. We start with his overall thoughts on the big win Sunday over Tampa Tom in the box.
They punched him about 10 times in the face with a third-team quarterback. You know, I love Bruce Arians. He's been on my staff twice, both at the Saints and Indianapolis. But their attitude and kind of, I just got the feeling that they thought they were really special, hot, you know, and they weren't real disciplined. You know, maybe a elbow after a play or a little push after a play or something like that of on a Saints player. And I think that hurt him. I mean, they got 11 penalties, and I don't think they're a real disciplined team.
As for the New Orleans Saints, they play with poise. And when talking about the black and gold defense, Jim Mora loves the confidence he sees in that unit, led by defensive coordinator Dennis Allen.
I really like him. I think he's an outstanding coach, a defensive coordinator. I mean, I don't think Sean messes with that defense at all. I think he's all involved with the offense. That's just my opinion. I mean, as the head coach, you're involved with everything, but I know he relies on Dennis to do what he needs to do to get that defense playing well. I really like him. I think he's an outstanding a defensive coordinator, an outstanding coach, and I think if he got another chance to be a head coach in the NFL, I think he'd do a great job if he was in the right situation.
And finally, one final question for Jim Mora. Who's the starting quarterback this weekend against the Atlanta Falcons, Trevor Siemian or Taysom Hill?
I would go back to Taysom Hill. I mean, he's been under fire a number of times in important games, and I'd go with him if he was healthy.
A few more Saints items. Former NFL quarterback Philip Rivers said he'd consider a comeback to the league if the Saints reached out to him. But as of right now, the black and gold have not done that. Also, ESPN's Kimberly Martin says the Saints and the Cleveland Browns discussed a trade involving Odell Beckham Jr. The former Newman School and LSU standout has really been a non-factor in Cleveland's offense this season. Martin reports no deal could be worked out because of how much OBJ is owed for the rest of this season.